Bivouac on a mountainside. I see before me now a travelling army halting. Below, a fertile valley spread, with barns and the orchards of summer. Behind the terraced sides of a mountain, abrupt in places rising high, broken with rocks, with clinging cedars, with tall shapes dingily seen, the numerous campfires scattered near and far, some away on the mountain, the shadowy forms of men and horses looming, large-sized, flickering, and over all the sky, far, far out of reach, studded, breaking out the eternal stars.